Talk about a bridge from heaven. This is the sky, not the ocean, as much as it might look like a shoreline. My only question is, do you come in peace, O Orange Planet? The whole sky is blank except for the west part and a little bit of clouds on the east. It's almost like this seawall circles us in the sky. But back to the main area of focus. I mean, can it get any more orange before people start noticing it? I'd love to see NASA do a complete 360-degree turn in space. I just happen to have to live with this huge tree in the exact part of where my main area of focus happens to be at sunset every day. But hey, if it was that easy, then everybody would be noticing.